Centre Business Centre. Changing all the while, and I've just been stung in my belly. Ah, oh, you fucker! Ah, that hurts. I think that was its last sting. Talking so much, but these roads are quite, well, they need your attention, put it that way. In a minute, he's just trying to sort of race the bikes, and all he's doing is just fucking holding us up. If he just stops being a dick and gets out of the way, he'd have a lost, more or less stressful fucking journey. Say wrong gear then, it don't fucking matter on this. feeling like we're going to the seaside. I know we're not, but just get that feeling. I don't know what the plan is, whether we go somewhere, have something to eat, dinner. We had a little breakfast roll earlier, when we pretty much done the motorway stuff, and that was done and dusted. Ice cream! What's over that edge? Thing of beauty. I think because that's probably what it is. You're seeing a lot of water, you think you must be near the sea. This is, I think it is it the BM, the R1. Ducati, are they? I don't know. Go on, go on, go on. Can't help, single white. Booger. Time to take in some views. Go. Just in the nick of time. Speed. Oh, that would have been a nice green lane road up there. Have to have a look. Here, probably up over the tops. this helmet. So much better now I've took the peak off. That would have been ripping my head off coming down the motorway.
Fine, they're not lakes, they're bodies of water.
Piss off, looks like a lake, it's a lake. I'm calling it a lake. Go on, go on, go on. That's an 08, it's not the BM. I think it's the R1. I think that's the white R1. A guy who's got an R1. Thank you. That's why I love this, the V-twin. It's the first V-twin I've had, but it just pulls for nothing. And modern V-twins now, I mean, I think I've got the shift light to come on at 9.5, or might be 10. But the limiter don't come in till 11. So you got all that torque and all that rev range, you just, I mean, like then, just stick it in fourth gear. And just open it up, there's no need to change gear. Obviously there is need to change gears, otherwise you'd blow the fucking engine up eventually, but you know what I mean. Poppy Poppy is. It's a popular place, the Lake District. Oh, stretch me fucking legs for a bit. No, I'm not uncomfortable, I just wanted to stretch my legs. This is a perfect touring bike. Actually, it's not too bad. I'm not uncomfortable. My knee's giving me a bit of jip, that's all, but that's not to do with the bike being uncomfortable, that's to do with me being old and decrepit. Feels very touristy. Look at me being a good boy. Going Second man rule. Second man's there. Parking, or is this a through route? I found myself in the second man position, and I don't know who is the last bike.